amazing walking for him. I only walk for designers whose clothes I wear. Otherwise, I'm...
She started with jeans when
My first show was with you. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's
with
true.
With the bridal veil with white jeans.
Jeans, yeah. That was amazing. Yeah, I just remembered that. I was wearing silver glitter on my eyes. Oh, my God. That's amazing.
You've come a long way, baby. Come.
That was for a jeans brand, denim
and
brand.
And you flew away your...
veil.
Very good. That's amazing.
That's amazing.
So now we decided to go with the dude. This is our next fall collection. And because we love her and we want to see what it looks like on a fantastic woman, I decided to show it on her. It's actually now I feel we need Indian clothes. A lot of people are wearing things that are either very Indian or very Western. And the whole purpose of this show is to show a fusion. That's why with the musicians. So this could be an anarkali if you wanted. This is an evening gown. It has the pleats from a sari. It has shading. It has all these modern, traditional Indian elements, but done in a modern way. I'm done with keris and ambis and flowers. I just think we've overdosed. So I think it's modern to see this girl look beautiful. She could wear it to a wedding. She could wear it to a black tie. And I think that's what modern India is. Things can't be over-ethnic or over-Western, although she does great in both. That's the look I did for her.
Lots of glitter.
Yeah. On my lips as well. Yeah. I think it's nice to shine.
It's nice to shine once in a while.
I don't do shows as often, and when I do once in a while, it's amazing.
Hi, this is Sana Khan, and I want to congratulate Lehre for completing 30 successful years.